Margaret, I think that's exactly how they're describing it from what I've been told here from a number of residents. And with me right now is Aiden Humphrey. She's actually one of those individuals at home when this storm hit. Her home right here behind me suffered a lot of damage to the roof. Aiden, tell us exactly what you heard, what you saw during these storms when they came through.
My mom and I were standing outside. She was waiting on my little sister to come get her for work. And I heard a transformer blow. And then I seen all this debris. I ripped my mom inside, slammed the door, ran to my room, grabbed my son, and went into the bathroom. By the time we ran into the bathroom, we heard the front of the house fall, like if something hit it. And then once it was all over with and we looked out the window, we seen that the house was torn apart.
Our chief meteorologist, Margaret Orr, is asking about that sound we always hear about. How would you describe it?
Scary. Like as soon as I seen the debris going in circles, I ripped my mom inside. I knew what was about to happen. I knew something was about to hit. So I ripped her inside to the house to where she didn't get hurt or me. Grabbed my son immediately.
And when you come outside and see the damage for the first time, what went through your mind?
My son's okay. My mom's alive and I'm alive.
Feeling pretty lucky at this point?
Houses are replaceable. My mom's not.
Been an emotional day for you.
Yes, definitely.
Well, thank you, Aiden, very much. Aiden's got to get back. Obviously, a lot of things she's got to get done today and prepared for. You can see a lot of people on top of their house now with some repairs, Margaret. But the one thing we are fortunate to tell you right now, Mayor Mike Yenny is telling us that so far they have no reported injuries at this point, just a lot of damage, especially here along West Loyola Drive in Kenner. We'll send it back to you.
Thank you, Andy. I'm so glad she's okay.